Hi friends, today I'm going to give you an review about my new Micromax monitor. This monitor is really having some unique designs. Before that, going on to the design part, I will let you know the specs. It having an HDMI port. Right now I didn't using on a HDMI port, right now it's on a VGA because my graphics card doesn't support an HDMI. And then the stand is slim and sleek. The stand is also stylish also. And the main part of the design is bezel. It's a nearly bezel-less display. You can see the top. There is no bezels at all. But still, there is a slight bezel is there. But compared to other monitor, it's a nearly bezel-less display. You can clearly see there is a slight part of bezels will be there, but it's very negotiable. That's a good part of this monitor, and then it's looking so premium and stylish also. The branding is logo is there in the front, and then manual control is there on the right side. You can turn it off, you can increase the brightness and all, and it'll adjust to your scenario. Like if you're watching a movie, it will adjust to that movie. Like the contrast will be on higher side, like the brightness will be on a little bit higher side, so it's a good thing. What about other thing I liked about this monitor is a pricing point. It's I bought it for 9k. Right now they're selling it for 10 something or 11k. I'm not sure about it. Anyway, I will give you the link of Amazon directly in my description below. Overall, the monitor build quality is awesome. Only the one problem will come arises if there is a problem in the monitor, the servicing will be in a little hassle. Okay, because right now our town doesn't support the Micromax. Anyway, I have bite the bullet due to this design and then pricing point, and I will keep you posted about this, and I will do another review about in 3 to 4 months. Right now this monitor is flawless, working awesome. There is no issue at all. Everything is proper. Display is so crisp and all. And I will give you an about in another 6 months. Thank you guys. Bye.